Oh,
yeah.
Yes.
Philosophical?
Yes. Joshan, can I ask you a question?
I suppose so, but I might not answer.
How do you feel about Gort?
Oh, Gorp. Good times, eh? I've had such a enjoyable experience with Gorp over the many, many years of eating Gorp. I'm just reminiscing about some of the best times with the Gorp, you know. I don't know, can anyone dislike Gorp? I think, I don't know if that's possible.
Thank you.
Why, Mitch, what do you think?
It is our plan to stay at one of them.
Okay. Oh, okay. That's not bad.
Can you tell me a little bit about what you've got there?
So, there's a hummus pizza, but it's no Gorp.
Past a YouTube thing where a guy narrates the entire Harry Potter first movie. And he changes the story and everyone's names.
Hermione.
Oh, I have seen that. That's hilarious.
Yeah, Harmony. So I mean, Hermione's name is Harmony in it.
That's so funny. You guys should watch it.
Wait, what is it called?
Dear Reader Wizard People.
Yeah, Dear Reader Wizard. So funny.
Good. I just haven't touched it yet.
Why haven't you been eating your Gorp, John? Something wrong with it, or?
I was late getting back to COE, and when we were packing up food and making up the bags of Gorp, and I really got the leftovers, you know, just the last little bit of what was left. And to be quite honest, I wasn't that thrilled with how it was looking for me.
Okay, well, John, have you heard the expression, some people make their own Gorp and others have Gorp thrust upon them? And do you think this might apply in this situation?
You know, I think that's a really wise saying, and I do see that as being relevant to my experience this trip so far. I know in past trips I've had some wonderful experiences with Gorp. We've gone out and, you know, gone foraging in the breakfast aisle, breakfast cereal aisle, and taken Cheerios and Chex Mix and put in M&Ms and you know, chocolate drops and raisins and all kinds of, you know, granola, all kinds of stuff.
Would you say you...
Yeah.
Oh, man, this is incredible.
John, would you say it has changed your life forever?
Yes. It's like nothing I've ever tasted before. Fantastic. It's Gorp.
This is just the beginning.
Just the beginning. I managed to hold off this long, and I don't know why I waited. My life has changed. Tie it up. We're kind of waiting on boats now.
Okay.
So much discussion on the nature of Gorp.
Where do we find truth in it all?
What's the really relevant stuff?
Mm-hmm. How does it apply to us?
Not me. Because Mitch is the pancake cuckoo.
This is the setup we devised for cooking our pancakes. We have the pan about 4 inches off the stove with these heat shields. This was a system devised by Megan. Very clever.
And the pancake branding is actually
how warm it was as the sun came up. Mm-hmm. And if it was going to be sort of comparable to yesterday.
It's a beautiful morning, and Jashan is taking in the beauty of it all and eating pancakes.
With Nutella.
How do you feel about this situation and the pancakes?
Well, looking out in front of me, seeing this stunning lake, I think this is so good, it must be Gorp.
How's it going so far?
Well, it's done by Gorp.
Mitch, how do you feel about that?
Okay. I don't want to talk about it.
I understand, Mitch. It can be traumatic times.
Oh my gosh!
Okay, look at.
Wait,
oh.
Hold on. Oh, we're just visiting. Oh my gosh!
He's like a little beak.
Needs to be cleaned off.
He's so cute.
With hand sanitizer.
Get him hand sanitizer. He's dirty.
You have to deal with more with river canoeing than you do with lakes. So, since we saw one, I thought I'd stop and mention it.
Is that what you're eating? Is that what you're eating?
Hey, Mitch.
Hey, Deshaun.
So I was witness to something today. I saw you finished your gorp. How's the day been? Was it good gorp? Are you feeling okay, Mitch?
Well, I have to say, I wasn't really ready for this. And just gorp has been there for me. And it's just, I don't think anything else can really take its place. And I'm kind of in this no man's land where I don't even know what to eat anymore. If I don't even think dinner means anything. And what's breakfast without gorp to follow it up? I just feel like I've lost a part of me. A crunchy and a sweet and a savory part of me, and I don't think I'm gonna be the same.
Do you have any plans for what to do next? Any more gulp?
I don't really think I wanna talk about that. I'm just trying to get through right now.
Guys, Jordan's in trouble. Can you come help us?
Is she alright? What's wrong?
I don't know. She just passed out.
Oh my gosh, Mitch, have you seen this before?
I don't know. Someone get the first aid kit. Stat!
First aid. Awesome.
Ben? You okay? Ben? You better? I feel so much better.
Oh, good. We were worried.
Another one. Save.
Success.
Is this anyone's gorp? Yes!
Interesting day today.
I did.
One minute you had the gorp, and the next minute
it was gone. I had reached the bottom.
Finished it, as it were.
Yeah, right. And honestly, there wasn't much down there at the bottom of the bag. You know, just emptiness.
I guess. It really is true for gorp, then, what they say. It's all about the journey and not the destination.
Not the destination at all.
You probably want to avoid the destination.
Yeah. At all costs, try to...
Just never reach the end of the gorp.
Really, the key is to bring more gorp.
Yeah.